Good evening. We're following some breaking news coming out of Chandler, and this involves a fire at a battery storage facility at an SRP substation near 54th Street and Pecos Road. Businesses within a quarter of a mile of that area will have to evacuate by 6 o'clock, so that means right now. This also creates a huge traffic problem during the evening commute. All I-10 ramps to the eastbound 202 will be closed.